Lucamus, prime handling and voice comparison reaction video this time for another Marvel hero, one of my personal favourites, Deadpool. So, full volume and full screen, and let's go!
Oh, hello!
Heck yeah!
Alright!
Ryan Reynolds is Wade Wilson, aka Deadpool.
I can't tell you, but it does rhyme with Wolverine. And let me tell you, he's got a nice pair of smooth criminals going under. Anyway, I got places to be, a face to fix, and oh, bad guys to kill. What do you say after the
yes,
kill all
him
those
too.
Floating babies?
Nolan North is the best voice of Deadpool in anything.
Out. Logan, we missed you. Weapon X just hasn't been the same without you. Nobody calls me Bub anymore.
You stupid, vaguely foreign freaks. You ruined my vacation. You think it makes me less of a man if I came here for the cherry blossom festival, huh? You're laughing with your eyes. I can see it. Fine. Time for a little boss battle, suckers.
Has anyone ever told you that you look like Deadpool, Spider-Man? Your whole look was ripped off from me.
I like Tom Kenny, so I'll give him a thumbs up.
I have web. Just one
even
web.
Though I'm not a fan of Superhero Squad,
he's
been good here.
That's you, right? What were you named after, a pizza?
Oh, I could go for some pizza.
I'm on a mission to find the secret HQ of Taskmaster, the big boss for these cheese
yes.
clowns.
Terry McGinnis, aka as
so
well, that's awesome, as
if
Deadpool. Okay. Only two. Even though everyone on here did a really good job, it's Ryan Reynolds and Nolan North. Only them are Deadpool. So, that was me actually a voice comparison for Deadpool. So, give this video a like and let me know in the comments who you liked as the voice of Deadpool. And subscribe to my channel and I will see you also in the voice comparison for another X-Man, which will be Nightcrawler, and I will see you all soon.